and drag Larry Gomes to play a shot off that front foot.
It just came off glove. In a couple of hits today, Geoffrey Duchamp has gone off the field and then struck by an Alderman bouncer. And Rodney Hogg has just got one to fly, I think, from the glove onto Gomes' ear. Oh, dear me, another one down, and Hogg is not pleased at all.